Grouper. They should put Grouper on the next episode of River Monsters. This is probably a 600-pound grouper eaten in half by a shark. The only thing that's left is really the head. And we're towing it away from the restaurant because it was starting to smell. It had washed up. So yeah, folks, I guess there's pretty big sharks out there. As you can see, this is not a small fish, or what's left of it. Paradise problems.